Hello everyone, thank you very much for joining us and a warm welcome back to the Olympia Schießenlager in Munich. It's day two of the ISSF 2017 World Cup here at this classic and traditional shooting range, and we're about to commence with the 50 metre pistol final, otherwise known as the free pistol event. My name is Shaq, it's a pleasure to be joined by you today, and but it's also a pleasure to be joined finally. I've been trying to chase him for months to be joined by the 4-3-3 World Cup medal holder, including one gold in this particular event, 50 meter pistol, from Spain. It's Pablo Carrera. Pablo, really good to see you today.
Hello everybody.
It's we'll talk a little bit about how your qualification went for you today. I think we'd like to start this final by pointing out that we can tell you Pablo has been christened this year as the Rock Carrera, which we might talk about a little bit during the final as well. In fact, there are a couple of shooters with nicknames on the firing range. We'll look forward to announcing them. But our announcer, Jamie Stangroom, is just about to introduce the eight finalists taking part in this event right now. The crowd are gathered, and we're just about to start. It's Damir and Mikec from Serbia. So he's got five ISSF gold medals in free pistol and air pistol. Both golds at the European Games. He is Damir, the Dominator, Mikec. Lee Daemyung from Korea. All of his World Cup medals have been bronze so far. He's got three of them, and today he qualified first with a score of 5-6-7. Joao, the King Costa, all of his World Cup gold medals came right here. And it's his first time back since he won two golds 2 years ago, right here in Munich, in both pistol events. Ole Omelchuk of Ukraine. He returns to the final eight 6 months, or rather 8 months, after he finished sixth at the 2016 World Cup final in Bologna. Jin Jong-ul, Korea. He's the history maker, he's the ground shaker, he's dominated the five rings since Beijing. Jindrik Dubovi, Czech Republic. He's never won a senior medal, but could he get third time lucky with the third final of his career? On firing point G, representing Japan. Seven World Cup gold medals in all disciplines. Tomoyuki Matsuda, Japan. Nine gold medals, including five in this discipline. It's a big Olympic cycle as he builds towards his home games in 2020. Representing Serbia, he's competed at the Olympic Games in Rio and here today in Munich, making his second final at the World Cup. Let's welcome Dimitrije Grgic of Serbia. It's his second final at an ISSF World Cup, so relatively inexperienced, and that completes the lineup for the eight athletes on the firing point. Firing points, rather. Well, Pablo, welcome once again. You qualified in 26th today, so it's not a position we're used to seeing you in. How did it feel in the qualification range today? How did you find the shooting?
Today was a crazy day for me, but sometimes happened, sometimes not possible to be in the final, and sometimes Sometimes this is a free pistol, you know.
Yeah. In what sense did you find conditions particularly difficult? What gave you the most difficulty today?
Is what I said always. You wake up and you must know how is your feeling, your body. And for me today wasn't possible to do more than this. But particularly, I think this is the things for the free pistol. It's more complicated, like the other disciplines, more mats than the air pistol. And this is the most difficult thing, is to be regular in the time. Mm. Now, you know, the weather is different. The distance is hard, and also the pistol is the most difficult thing.
It's a really, really hard discipline, isn't it? Yeah. You really have to be on top form to get into this final and to do well. We have got a mix on the range of very experienced athletes and some who are just coming in, haven't been in as many finals. It will be interesting to see how they perform today. We're just looking at Damir Mikec, who's on the first firing point now. And as you say, it's obviously it's a 50 meter target, but the size of the target is very small, isn't it?
Well, look at that, Lee. Wow. That's with 6.3.
On the contrary, Dubovi of the Czech Republic, he's just shot a 10.8. But yeah, a 6.3, and this is something. If you saw this in a rifle discipline, air rifle, you would think it would be strange. And Lee, by the way, qualified first in today's competition. Yeah.
And also doesn't matter, because this is the first shot of the final, and he can win also with this shot. Okay, doesn't matter. Only one shot is not important. It must be.
That's true.
Now it's 10.3. Now it's recovering.
Yeah. Yeah. Straight away, 4 points stronger with his second shot. Here he is. Mm-hmm. And so this free pistol event also follows the format of the other air events that were useful as well. So it's 24 shots in total for the last remaining athlete without any shoot-off. So it's two series of five shots to begin. Matsuda has just shot a 10.6 with his third shot. This is a good recovery from him as well, because he entered the competition with a 9 shot. And of course, because the new Olympic cycle has changed the rules slightly, we're probably going to expect a few world records in the next year or so. So obviously the first time we did this was at the first World Cup in New Delhi at the beginning of the year. So that was naturally a world record set by Jitu Rai, and that was 230.1.
That is not a bad score also.
Matsuda has just shot another 9 with his fourth shot.
No.
Good shot from Grgic, really good shot, 10.5. Now, Pablo, Damir was telling me yesterday that in this free pistol final, it's not necessary really that you have to hit all 10s, you just can't really go lower than a 9. Is that your feeling?
I think I have the same strategy in the final. Like Damir, we talk a lot about who to do in the finals, and yes, this is the thing about to shoot a good shot. That is, doesn't matter if it is 9.5 or 7 or 10.0 or 5. This scoring must be close to 9.5.
So
in
just
the media.
Steady around the 9 mark. Yeah.
Of course, sometimes you can shoot with one guy that is shooting very well the final. You need more scoring, but normally it doesn't matter if it is more than 9.5, 9.6 in the media. It's okay. It's a good final.
Yeah, 9 isn't necessarily in this event as hurtful as it might be in the 10-meter events. Well, that's the end of the first series of 5 shots, and it is Grgic who has made a strong start to the competition. That's a really good score, 50.1 he ends with. You could see that a 10.5 with his fourth shot. And so Lee Daemyung, who qualified first today, he's made a really difficult start to the competition. He's right down there at the bottom of the board, almost 6 points behind the leader. It is early stages, though. We've still got another 7 shots till the first elimination. Matsuda and Jin currently in second and third place. Well, Jin, of course, is the current Olympic champion, and for me personally, one of the best free pistol finals I ever saw when we were at the Olympics, Pablo, involving Jin. The way he came back.
10.8.
Yeah, and then he's just shot a 10.8 as well. Amazing shot. The way he came back from a 6.6 it was that he shot in the ninth shot, and he came back to win it. Unbelievable.
For me, Jim is one of the best shooters of the history. And now, in this time, in last 10, 15 years, it was the best one.
Well, it's amazing to be living in this generation to be able to see him shoot, but absolutely, the history books will tell us that he is one of the greatest, and that's undoubted for sure. Costa of Portugal came in with a 10.6 as his second shot. And that was Grgic, the leader of the competition. He's doing really well. It's only his second ever final. Gosh, they just shot an 8.1. He's currently in fourth place after his eighth shot. He really does like this range as well. 2 years ago in 2015, he won gold in both pistol events and absolutely dominated it as well. It's a brilliant performance from him. It's good to see him back in the final.
Yeah. I think he's the oldest. No? The oldest guy in the final.
Maybe he won't want to be reminded of that, but let's check. Yeah, 52 years
52.
Old.
52.
Yeah.
52 years.
Yeah.
And still in the road.
Yeah, well, some people say that with age, the shooting gets harder, but he's still very much in there. It's good to see him shoot. Jin with an 8.7 after shooting really well. 10.8 to start this series. He hasn't hit the 10 ring again. And Costa, in fact, followed up an 8.1 with a 10 even, and he moves into second place temporarily. It really is quite an erratic final. That's why we talk about the steady shots, because one shot can drop you quite a few places. It can lift you a few places as well. But Grgic is holding on to the beginning, to the top of the competition at the moment. Mikec with a 10.2, which is good because he's currently in 8th place. He's moved up just one. 10.6 from Dubovi. And Grgic with a 10.5. Well, he's shooting really well.
Yeah.
That series wasn't quite as strong as his first series. He shot a 48.7, did Grgic, but he's still leading the competition. Costa moves up to third, and Jin is in second. Matsuda drops. I think he was in second. He drops to sixth now. And Daemyung still, well, I would say still having a difficult competition, only because he's in eighth place, but actually, with that series, he did shoot the joint highest series with 48.7. That was the same score as Grgic, and he's only 0.3 off seventh.
Jim, the first one to shoot.
Let's see if his shot comes off first.
Yeah, first one.
He is.
Always.
So 9.8.
Yeah. This is a good strategy to shoot fast in the finals.
Why would you say so?
Yeah. I think now, because we have spectators that don't talk, don't make noises, but in the final part of the final, it's going to increase these noises.
That's true,
When you shoot a 10, everybody going to make noises and the rest of the shooter must shoot.
Right. Yeah, that's interesting. And yeah. Well, 10.2 came from Omelchuk of Ukraine. That was the highest shot on the board with that single shot. It's going to be an elimination shot next, and it's Lee Daemyung who needs to try and overturn a 0.4 to stay in the final. That's the difference between him and Mikec. Yeah, it's interesting you say that, because last year in Hungary, when you won silver at the European Championships, you shot something like an 8.7 in the air.
Yep.
And you were really talking about the movement of your hand when you were holding that pistol, and the noise at that time was really loud as well. Wow. Mikec with a 10.7, brilliant shot. And, well, that's unbelievable, Pablo, because he was in seventh.
Yeah, now fourth position.
He's now fourth, joint fourth. Well, Lee Daemyung is the first elimination. And, sometimes it just tells you that you put in this work for qualification, but you really need to keep the momentum throughout the final. And Daemyung qualified first today, but he's, well, first in, last out, as they say. So he takes eighth place.
But the final is totally different, like the qualification. And we know now with the...
Because of the crowd and the noise?
Yeah, also because you start like zero and you make a force in the qualification, and now you must restart like zero. No, it's complicated for us, this with the restarting.
Well, the top three haven't changed. It's still Grgic, Jin and Costa occupying those. But great shot from Mikec, 10-7 to lift him up. If he can keep that momentum, he might push into those top three places. Costa with a steady 10.
Mikec 10.4.
10.4 for Mikec, yeah.
And only 6.9 now.
6.9, that was a weak shot. And as you'd expect, the Czech falls into seventh place. Mikec now holds on to fourth place, but rather than be joint, he's now a little bit clear. And Matsuda jumps up a couple of places from seventh to fifth as well. So the next shot will decide seventh place in this final round. For the next competition shot, Lope. It's going to be elimination shot here. And Dubovi, who we're looking at now, well, he needs to overturn 2 points. Of course, it's possible in free pistol, but he's going to need a really good shot to stay in the final here. Omelchuk 10.1, Dubovi 9.8. It's okay, but it's not going to be enough.
Not enough, no.
Mikec with a third 10 in a row. He holds on to third. But the seventh place is Jindrik Dubovi of the Czech Republic. So that's his third ever final appearance. He still hasn't managed to win a medal in this discipline, but it's his second seventh placed finish. So furthering his experience in this discipline. Well, Mikec now, because of this really strong shooting, has moved up to third place, and Costa, well, he swapped places, so Costa is now in fourth place. This is a really good showing from Grgic in his second final. Hasn't ever won a medal in this discipline, but he's still leading, and he has been since the first series. He's leading by a 1.1 difference over Jin.
Matsuda 10.6.
It's a brilliant shot. He's currently in sixth place. He might move up from that. Mikec with a 9.6. Jin 10.5. And Jin is now the new leader of the competition after that brilliant shot.
Yeah.
He's leading just by 0.2, though. Mikec down to third. Grgic for the first time. drops first place?
First, fourth position is only in 2 points. Doesn't this...
Yeah, there's a...
More or less 2.7.
2.7 difference between first and fourth from Jin down to Costa.
It's not a big distance between these four shooters. And everything is possible now.
One good shot can change the final positions as well. So the next shot is going to be an elimination shot. It's a Melchuk who needs to overturn a 0.3 here. That's between him and Matsuda. 10.3 from Matsuda. That might see him stay in the final yet. I think it will. Grgic Jin with a 9.3. Mikec 9.6.
And Grgic lost 2 points now with this 8.
So the elimination is Ale Amelchuk of Ukraine. That's 6th place, and that replicates the position that he finished at the World Cup final to end last season in Italy. 1.3. Well, Jin is increasing his lead just slightly. That 8.2 was a little bit painful for Grgic because it allowed Jin to pull away more in the final. 1.3 difference now.
For the next competition shot, load. Start.
Jin isn't the first to shoot there, he's the second. 8.1. Grgic 9.3. That might be enough. Or not just enough. 0.1 the difference between them two. Yeah, 0.1 now. The top three, top four, top five doesn't change. They're all in the same positions as they were before that shot. It's all pretty steady.
And only 0.5 between Costa and Matsuda for this shoot. That is an elimination shoot.
Yeah. So once Costa fell out of the medal positions, he hasn't been able to get back in, but he's only 0.8 off one of the medals.
Stop.
And this is, we're hearing a little bit of slow clapping now, so this is where a little bit of noise starts to build up, so maybe this is where they want to start to shoot first. 10.6 from Jin.
And Costa also 10.0.
Yeah. And a Grgic with a 9, so once again, the lead actually between Jin and Grgic has increased to a 1.7 now, but Matsuda takes 5th place in the final.
But look at this. Grgic 72.
Grgic and Mikec, both of the Serbians, are in joint second now.
Same scoring, and then with Joao only 0.2.
Only 0.2 between joint second and fourth place. Very, very tight now. The biggest lead is between first and second. By the way, though, good to see Matsuda in the final. It's been a good year for him in free pistol so far. He did actually claim gold at the first World Cup of the year. Rather, I beg your pardon, he didn't actually do that. I'm mistaken. That was Jiturai. But it's his second final of the year. And he's just finished 5th.
Start.
I know where I got confused. Matsuda actually won gold in the air pistol event. So here is Jin. There's a 1.7 difference between him and the two Serbians in joint second. Costa 10.5. That's a brilliant shot. Mikec with a 7.7.
Grgic 8.7. Also Jin 8.8.
So Grgic has the advantage over Mikec now, but that means Mikec falls from second to fourth. and Mikec didn't like that shot at all. You can tell from his expression, because he's now in the elimination place. He needs to overturn 1 point. But that was a brilliant shot from Costa, because he moves back into the medal position, second position for him at the moment now.
For the next competition shot,
this is the magic of free pistol. Everything is possible.
It is. I mean, in shooting, that's the cliche anyway, but certainly in this event, one shot can change it all. Mikec will be desperate to get back into those medal positions now.
Yeah, the pistol is shaking, but yeah. Not only for...
It's an 8 for Costa! A 9-7 for Grgic. Mikec, 10.1!
But not enough for...
It's not enough! The 7.7 did the damage.
Incredible.
How disappointing for Mikec. It was a great shot, the strongest on the board, but not enough. He loses out on the medals by 0.5. Well, he goes and sits with his coach and brother, Goran, but he looks disappointed after being really good in the second half of the final, but that 7.7 was really painful for him. Unlucky. Well, Damir, the dominator, doesn't quite dominate this final, but he is the double European Games champion. There's three left. Well, Costa, who loves this range, is definitely guaranteed a medal now. And Jin, he's leading by... 1.7 is the lead between Jin and Grgic. Yeah, we did think, Pablo, that when we saw the pistol of a 10.7 for Costa, 7.6 from Jin. This means Costa couldn't push up.
For
he does. Costa is leading the final now. Well, Jin has a wry smile on his face, but he's in second place now, and Costa is leading the final for the first time. That's unbelievable if he could actually win gold here.
This is what I say. The free pistol must be in the Olympic calendar, because this is emotional, and this is the most important for the spectators, the emotions in the finals. And we are shooters and the spectators, many of the spectators that are here feel like us, like the respect of the discipline and for sure this emotional.
Yeah, it really has elevated in our views since the Olympic final as well.
Now everything is changing.
It is, because Jin has taken the lead in the competition once again.
But still, it's only 0.1.
The difference. 0.1.
0.1. The difference between.
But a bronze medal for Dimitrije Grgic, and that's a great, great final for the Serbian, because it's only the second time he's ever made the final at World Cup level. The first time was, in fact, Baku last year, where he finished 5th. This is his best ever finish with a bronze medal. So congratulations and very well done to him. There's a 0.1 difference between Jin and Costa in first and second now, with 2 shots to go.
I like to be there shooting this shot.
I'm sure you would. You'd rather be there than here with
me. Yeah.
No, it's an exciting final, and the crowd are getting... we've got a really good crowd in attendance here today as well, actually. And it's good to see them right behind the finalists as well.
Only 2 shots.
There's 2 shots left. There's 0.1. It pretty much couldn't be tighter between these two. What have we got on the board? 10.2 for Jin. 8.9 for Costa. So it's an advantage with the Korean. And... Pablo, look at this. This means that with one shot, we might be able to break the world record. Yeah. If Jin hits more than a 10, we will see a new world record. So we need more than a 10 for a new world record. Costa, he can't get a world record here. But if Jin wins the gold with more than a 10, we've done it.
The last shot.
So it's a 1.4 advantage in favor of the Korean. It would be his 7th World Cup gold medal. see a little bit of movement, tiny bit of movement. What does he shoot? It's a
10.4.
It's a world record.
World record, yeah.
It's a world record, and he's broken it by 0.4.
But
brilliant.
You can see that he's shaking the pistol, but he can shoot a 10.4.
Amazing.
This is the most important thing in the finals, to control these movements. Everybody have these movements in the finals, but you must control this last shot, and he can.
Amazing. Amazing. Seventh World Cup gold medal for Jin Jong-ho, the current Olympic champion, the current world champion, and he's now broken the world record in a range which is notorious for world records. 230.5 is the new finals world record set by Jin Jong-ho. You've seen history once again right here. Dimitrije Grgic is the bronze medalist in his second appearance in a final, and Joao the King Costa is the silver medalist. Well, at World Cup level, Joao Costa, this is his seventh World Cup medal. It's his third silver medal, his fourth in Munich. He first won in Munich in 2006, then 7, then 15, and now he's back on the range. And there he is, Jin Jong-ho, the new world record, 230.5. He's broken it by 0.4. Brilliant. Great final to watch.
Yeah. I don't want to lose that. I want to see more match finals of free pistol.
Well, you are, of course, referring to the future of free pistol, which we don't know
what will
happen quite just yet. But we're going to continue enjoying it as long as it's here. And, it was a great final to watch. And Bablo, the Rock, it was... we're sorry we didn't see you in the final today, but it was great to have you with us to get your insight and your feelings and emotions on this event as well.
Thank you so much, and thank you also for giving me this opportunity to talk about my favorite discipline, that is free pistol. That for me is I love this discipline. Sorry, but
well,
I need to say that.
We hope to see you in many more finals, and we'll wish you the best of luck for the rest of the year. And of course, you still have the air pistol event to compete
in here
as well. So we wish you the best of luck here in Munich and for the rest of the year. And it's always a pleasure to see you, Pablo.
Thank you so much.
And thank you for joining us, whether you were on Facebook Live or the live stream or YouTube channel, or whether you're watching it back at a later date. We really hope you enjoyed the final and witness history once again with a new world record. Thank you very much for your company. And we hope you'll join us for the rest of the Munich World Cup for the events that are to come. The next final will be the women's 25-meter pistol. Don't forget that you can like, subscribe and share on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube and Instagram. Just search ISSF Shooting, and we'll see you again for the next final. Thank you very much.
The bronze medal representing Serbia goes to Dimitrije Grgic. And the silver medal representing Portugal goes to Joao Costa. Gold medal, as well as a new world record representing the Republic of Korea, is Jin Jong-ho. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the national anthem of the Republic of Korea.
Thank you.